Marco Arnautovic. He's given possession away here. Coutinho. Oh, he's through. And now the shot! Off the post! Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. There's some potential in this move. Now back to Lloris. Now Sadio Mane. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. It's Mane. Coutinho. Attacking well here. Toure. Here, the challenge. It's a good one. Marco Arnautovic. That passing is top class. He's given the free kick. He's in a really threatening position too. And here's the shot from the... Well, here it is! The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Turnover in play here with that interception. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Coutinho. Good forward play from them. Slip past his man now. Excellent interception. Well, the assistant has signalled it's a throw, not a corner. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Walker. There's good progress with this attack. Tries the through pass. Santi Cazorla! Very good stop here. That will be a corner. Going back to that bewildering save, bewildering to the guy who's thwarted by Hugo Lloris.
And he's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Oh, still chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Leighton Baines. Attacking now. Santi Cazorla. Basis for the rest of this match. Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this really, and the team has risen to the occasion and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play. So
that's half time, 2-0 to score at the halfway mark. Well, this team are doing and off we go for the second half of this weekend league match.
gets his foot in there. Sanchez. And it's cut out by Yaya Toure. Romelu Lukaku. He's coming forward with some danger. Yaya Toure. Santi Cazorla. Marko Arnautović. Could pull one back here. Alexis Sanchez. Yaya Toure. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Toure. Coutinho. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Santi Cazorla. Toure. Yaya Toure. Doing well to keep the ball. Comes in with a tackle. Lukaku on the attack here. It's a neat pass. Coutinho! Chippy!
Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.
That's a terrific goal.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Goal. Off we go again, 2-1. Yaya Toure. Santi Cazorla. Sanchez. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Hector Berry. On to the attack now. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Coutinho. It's looking good, this move. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Marko Arnautović. Tackle here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Here's Bellerin. Lukaku. Jerdan Shaqiri. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. There's good progress with this attack. Very good passing from this team. Well, that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Arnautović goes for it with a fist. That's good play after a poor first touch. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Going to try it. It's in. High moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
He just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Read the play well to intercept. It'll be a throw. Christian Eriksen. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Sturridge, that is the man. Daniel Sturridge has delivered again in front of goal. It is an occupation. situational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. He's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
4-1 is the scoreline. It's Mane. Could be dangerous. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
That's cut out.
That is a tackle and a half. Marko Arnautović. On the attack here. It's a quick break. Shot's on. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
5-1 the score. Here we go. It's Mane. Touré. Romelu Lukaku. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Shot on!
Well, couldn't quite keep it down enough. Santi Cazorla. Sturridge. Attacking well here. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Chan.
Coutinho, Kyle Walker. This could be a chance. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Trying to get it on target. Well, you know what's coming, but stopping it is an entirely different matter. They couldn't stop this free kick. Great goal!
Well, as soon as they won that free kick, you could see what was on the horizon. What a take!
Super strike, splendid goal. In this game, the scoreline is 6-1. It's Mane.
Number 20.
Coutinho.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
There's some potential in this move.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. It's a good ball. They could, and shoots! No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
Touré. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, he's through. Shots on here. That is the man. Daniel Sturridge has delivered again in front of goal. Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline. Well, there we are, final whistle in this game and the FUT Champions weekend. We'll see you next. It's a neat pass.
Coutinho! Chippy!